Hello, humans. Welcome back to Scene with me, SK Drake. How are you all doing? Look, the drill. It's not as complete as I like it, just because it's too heavy in the front. I was putting these braces on. I was going to put some ribs on it. Just have them, like, curl down underneath, like, they're sort of supporting the bottom part here. But it's a little heavy right now, and we need more materials. We are completely out, or almost completely out. And we can't run it yet because we need gold. We have no gold. We need gold for the superconductor conduit, so we need to go find some. So I figure, why not grab our laser here? Yeah, see, missing gold ingots. And we need, what, the power supply thingamabobbers? Bulk battery cell, overcharge battery cell. We make those? Yes. Alright, let's get those. And we are out of hydrogen also. And we need to add the weapon. Dude, it's getting quite laggy. Alright, let's hop in our elevator. We need to go find some gold. And I figured we haven't been mining. I went and got the iron without everybody, so we'll go find some gold. And some ice too. Alright, we'll just hop out here. It's not too big of a fall. So the best way to find gold is to run around with your drill out. Look at this drill. This looks so cool. Oh, there's a dog coming. Haha. Oh god, there's another one. Ah. Ooh. That thing blasted him. There you go. Get drill and run around and look for the rocks. Ooh, stop doing that. There's been quite a few hot fixes since the update with all the new blocks. Not much information on hot fixes, unfortunately, so I don't know exactly what they were fixing and what they didn't fix. But stuff did get fixed. And some things didn't, like the missing model textures. That's not quite fixed yet. We need gold, and we can't do a whole lot of flying. We need some ice too. We should go up here. Let's go up here. Let's go this way. Well, do we want to climb the mountain? I guess we got to. Keep an eye out for stupid dogs. Bad doggy. My helmet is off. Yeah, okay. Just making sure. I don't see any rocks. What the heck? Where are all the rocks at? Figures I would be in a place that has no rocks. What's my health? 88% because the stupid dogs attacked me. So we need ice and we need gold. And I'm hoping we'll find some gold up here. I don't see any there's discolored right there. Maybe that's gold. Probably not, but you know. We definitely need that ice that's up there. So that we can fly around some more. Might be easier to go up over there, probably. Where are all the rocks? The rocks are the best places to find, like, gold and cobalt, nickel, silicon, silver. There's like none. So cheap. Right now, I don't think any of the mods are caught up yet. I don't think any of them updated since the last patch. Hopefully they do soon. There's something way up there. What is that? Oh, that's the moon for the alien planet. Oh. I think it's the moon. Looks like a moon. That's no moon. It's a station. Careful. Climbing mountains. Oh, medieval engineers had a huge update too. If you didn't see that, they farming is in, research. They did a lot of cool things with medieval. I was watched the stream and I joined in on the server that they were playing for a little while. Did a little bit of building. Didn't record anything though. But Zocles was flying around, handing around pickaxes, so you can see me in it. I kind of didn't even notice them when it came to my little platform I was building. Oh, come on. Get up here. Get back off. Gotta conserve that fuel. There's like no ores. Jump back on and off. There we go. Just gonna traverse. Mountain climbing with the jetpack is, oh god. No. And on and off. Ugh, there we go. Okay. Come on. I just need to get over this. There we go. Kind of do a little zigzaggy. No ores. Not a single one yet. There's ice right over there. We want to head for. Ooh. Come on. Get up. Head off. Haha. It's a little burst here and there to get us. Whoa. Kind of went flying there. There we go. There's some ice. Now. There's not a single. I didn't see any rocks. Did anybody see any rocks? I didn't see a single one. Let's go grab this ice at least. Finding gold is gonna be a problem. We kinda can't do anything until we get that gold. Because we'll be crushing the stone into gravel, but then we have nothing to do with that gravel. Oh, that's not a block. There we go. Oh god. Floor. Where is it? Screw you, dog. Oh, wow. Ha! Blasted that dog. Where are these rocks at? Or discoloration to see the ores. There's some ore right there. It's probably iron though. But there's supposed to be rocks everywhere. Why are there no rocks everywhere? I don't see a single rock. Alright, let's go check out this patch over here. Very carefully. Alright. I'm gonna be back when we find some maximum number of bots have been reached. I'll be back when we find some gold. Ha! I finally found gold. After a lot of searching. Let's turn this on. Come here, gold. Took forever. If I show you all my GPS's, I went all over the place. Cobalt, nickel, silver, uranium, magnesium. Found a whole bunch more than that. Just didn't even bother lighting it. But let us grab this gold and silver right next to each other. Found lots of silver and uranium and magnesium is everywhere. Iron, I did find some, but I didn't really care. Ah, oh, look at the gold. It's not as, yellowy as it used to be. It looks awesome, though. It definitely looks like gold. Ah, gold. Give me that gold. Give me all the gold. Where'd that gold piece go? Oh, there's no gold in that piece. Oh, there we go. Nope, give me that. There. Don't want you. Go away. Oh, I filled up my hydrogen tanks and been flying around everywhere trying to find the gold. There we go. I saw you. Come here, you. Oh, it's so pretty. Cool. Whoops. Didn't want that stone. We probably have enough stone right now, but... or stone. Gold. To get it up and running, I just wanna... whoops. Stop picking up the stone. Just wanna fill my inventory. Why are we here? And I'm pretty sure our station is out of power. We're gonna have to get a reactor up and running. Gonna have to get some uraniums. Cause the thing, the ore facility, the electromagnetic facility does not, how do I get out of here? There we go. Does not get uranium or platinum. So, we gotta get that stuff the old fashioned way. Look at that. 2.5 kilometers away. Basically, I just flew all around. Went all the way over there, found some rocks, found cobalt rock, nickel rock, and an iron rock. Nothing super, super special. Let's fly on back. Base was completely out of power. So I turned the battery on recharge. It'll be fully recharged. Do that. We got 5 minutes of power. Go. So now we should be making the superconductors. Yes. Now one thing I was not thinking when I put this here is I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I should have the clearance, right? It shouldn't hit. It's got a 1 block clearance. Yeah, it should be fine. Maybe. I should move this refinery and thingamabobber somewhere else. Where is our waste? Waste. It's at zero right now. I wanted to go to 90. Negative 90. Oh no. Let's turn it off. Negative 90. No. Leave that alone. It's the base that I wanted to set. The waste, it bends forward and backwards. Yeah, this one's set right. It's at zero, it's got, so... I gotta kill these dogs before they destroy this base completely. Where's the other one? There it is. Three dogs. Stay dogs. I was breaking things. Eating up my base, destroying all my pillars. Saw you. Bad doggy. Probably should put that in the middle. This thing lost all its stuff. Sun tracker doesn't work right now, but that's fine. We'll get that fixed. Let's just plop down a reactor. Construction of very large steel plates. Steel plates, steel tubes, probably computers and displays. Production, we need 100 of those. Why are we only need 30 of those? This is put together. Yay! Alright, that's good. We're gonna move that in a minute. We need more power. We need motors and reactor components. Motors. Can we make 100 reactor components? We do not have the iron ore. Oh wait, we do. We only need 95. Oh, sweet. We did have enough. Alright, we'll get rid of that. Oh no, we did need 100. Oh! No, we need one more. Production, disassemble, inventory. Production, disassemble. I think we ran out of power. Pretty sure we are 100% out of power. Yep, we are out of power. Let's turn the batteries recharging, right? Yeah. Let's turn you off. Refinery off. How are you guys doing on power? You're max power. Turn the elevator off? Maybe that'll save some power. Turn you off. Get rid of that.
Station fuel critical.
Did you?
No station fuel.
Assemble one of those. We have no gravel. Alright, oh, we really need to get this up and running. Refinery, kill fennel, refinery on. Production, yes, sweet. Okay. And let's grab our one whole uranium we have. You're being you, okay. Ah, oh, we're gonna burn through that fast. Yeah, it's going. Turning off. We gotta move this stuff. Alright, I really want to test this right now, so let's turn it on. I need to move these two things though. Do we have any steel plates? Yeah. So let's go G, grab all this stuff out of here. We're gonna be building out this way. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and back this way. 7 by 7. I just don't want it to get hit by the swinging thing of death there. So we need a refinery and a facility. There we go. 6 is gonna go here, facing. Are you facing the right way? Yeah. You're gonna go here with a 7 facing that way, right there. Now we're gonna go grind you down, even though I just put you together. Oh crap, it had stuff in it. Go pick up, pick up the ores. There it is. Magnesium. Oh no, what's this here? Iron ingots. Got some silver, cobalt, package of gold, some nickel. Kill those things. Kill it! Shoot the dog! I'll kill the dog, jeez. Do you... Oh wait, there's something over here. Silicon wafers, pick those up. Alright, and you got stuff in you. Pop you open, throw everything in there. Alright. Run over here. I'm gonna have to tube this up. I'll just have to run it over manually. And start that. I'm gonna have to build some timers and stuff. We'll do all that stuff next episode to automate this. We're just gonna do a quick and dirty dry run. Let me just weld these two things up. Oh, we are just about out of time too, so I'm hurrying. I want to get this. We got the gold. We could have ran this test a while ago. I didn't realize all the things I would have to do. My bad. Come on, weld faster. You're fully welded. I probably have some maintenance tunnels running underneath to bring the ores to the refinery and put some large cargo storage over here. Okay. Alright, ready to test this sucker out. Let's come up here. We'll use this one. We want the base. we want it to go towards the negative, so... Negative 0.01. Confirm. That is really slow. Let's change that to... .09. Yeah, let's change that to a 1.1. No. Yeah, that's fine the way it is. Alright, next up we got the waste. We got a base. That's the waist, and that's the wrist. So we need to turn the wrist on. We need to make this a group. Drills, save. Why aren't they on? Custom data. Can't turn them on from here? We need a control. Where's the base? Turn you off. Kind of virtue should be going positive. Yeah. Can we do it from the chair maybe?
No station fuel.
No. We need a control chair. Control station. Yeah. Tear plates. Motors, maybe? I don't know. Displays. And bulletproof glass. There we go. Let's get this thing up and running. It's not going to run properly because we do not have
no station
groups. Wait, what? No. No. Drill's on.
No station fuel.
What are you doing? G groups. No. Move. All blocks, can we do drill on off? No. Why can't we do... What? Why can I not turn drills on? We have fuel. Okay. No, it's only what? What did they do? You can't have drills on the... Ah! Alright, I do not know why I cannot turn the drills on. They're regular old Space Engineers drills. But I can't turn them on and off. Let me see something. Let's try this up here. No. I can do it like that, but I can't. I can't turn them on and off. I can only use conveyor system. What did they do to this? Oh, this isn't gonna work. Well, we can do. Alright, where's the base? Base. We can do reverse. Waste. We can do here. We can toggle block on off. And we can reverse. Wrist. We toggle block on off. We hit 6. Oh, then we need this on here too. There we go. 1, 1, 1. Oh, I turned it off. No, I want to remove you. I want to toggle block on off with that one. There we go. And then we want reverse. Reverse. There we go. 4. Well, yeah, this doesn't not gonna work too well. That's still pretty high up. This is not gonna work like I wanted to, cause I can't automate. I can't keep the drills on. I can't turn drills on and off right now. So I'm gonna do some troubleshooting, see if I can figure out why, but. Yeah, I mean, this is the basis of how this thing works. It's just going to rotate and drill. And then it's going to drop down. Oh, that goes really fast. Which one is that? That is the waste. And if we ever get over to the other side. One day we'll start getting stuff, I promise. One day. Don't think it's gonna get anything. Oh, there it goes. It got some. It's mining. Yay, look at it go. And it's just gonna go around like this. Nom 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 nom. Just slowly tearing his way in. That might be too big. Going too fast. How are we doing? Yeah, it's going too fast through that. Yeah, it's taking big chunks out. So, I mean, this is how it works. I just gotta figure out why I can't turn drills on and off. Just see if it's a bug or something, maybe? I don't know. But thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Take care.